What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the Tower AIs. They're connected, all right. Sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
More of them?
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Thank you.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Thank you.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? Chief, we won't be able to contact Infinity if we don't get to that pylon and take it down. like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. Get out. There are two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up. All the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Thank you.
Not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Captain, the Enterprise, we are hailing any survivors of the Forward unto Dawn. We are approaching the last known location.
Did he say Forward unto Dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. Relay is starting to clear up.
I'm not sure. We detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. Second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Come on. Thank you.
breaking up again. We're almost to the beam. The other two power cores and we can access the pylon. Second power core offline. Good job, Chief. That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam. Down. Shield's weak, but still online. Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon. Thank you. power core offline. Good job, Chief. Should be down. Get up to that beam.
Thank you. Survivor 4 into Dawn. Reading a faint IFF tag near the planetary core. Do you read?
Planet's core? They know we're here! Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Asset. Born unto Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now! Not strong enough.
Move us up to the Relay satellite.
Already done. Go! Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the Relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control room. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
The signal relay.
Yes. Now we just have to hope we can use it to warn Infinity before it's too late.
Ah! Chief, you need to hear this!
We're detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy? Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account!
So fades the great harvest of my betrayal. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the mantle. Your ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Chief, move! Chief, please. We've gotta go. That Didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him. Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite destabilized the core. Gotta find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses! Grab one of those ghosts! Hang on, I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghost's boost. Chief! There!
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. Rook to an exit bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn. Come again.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
I'm seeing numerous IFF tags. Painting the closest one on your HUD.
That scan's the same one we saw.
Didact's free to handle it personally.